My name is Jakob Nygaard Vincents. I'm 36 years old and I'm studying engineering acoustics.
And now I have a plot here. That's an example of a cochlear microphonic waveform.
I've always had interest for sound and for music and for music instruments. I've been playing my whole life. I've been working as a recording engineer in the music industry for a long time. And I really needed to get some more background knowledge on how all these things are working together and how sound is propagating in instruments and how some sound is propagating through speakers and in rooms.
I mean, here at 50 hertz, that's not really reliable, but then otherwise you do see the increase consistently.
I really like being here. I think it's a great place to be. And I especially enjoy the fact that you can take some practical experience and you can also do practical experiments. And you can test them in real life situation, and then you can support them by theoretical analysis. It kind of makes sense to me to combine these both practical and real life experience and obtaining like some really hardcore theory now. At the moment, I'm doing a special course with a good friend of mine I've met out here, Julian, where we're doing some practical experiments with some absorber systems. We're having a lot of fun together. I really love it, I think it's great. I'm just looking forward to be done, even though this is a good journey as well, then the next step is gonna be just as fun, I'm sure.